Hey, greetings, YouTube land, and something kind of impromptu. I went on Steam because I was gonna go play my Skyrim, you know, to continue the Let's Plays, and I see this, and I received a generous gift from my very, very dear friend, old childhood friend, Alagar, Conan Exiles Isles of Siptah. Wow. Isles of Siptah is a massive expansion to the open-world survival game Conan Exiles, featuring a vast new island to explore, huge and vile new creatures to slay, new building sets, and a whole new gameplay cycle. Wow. Add to my library, and I know that this kind of messes up, so I just have to do that. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Alagar. I may have to now give this a try. I heard some mixed things about this. People saying that it seems like it's more geared towards PvP, and the island is quite small, and just some other things where it just seems like it's more catered to player versus player, but we'll see how that is. Okay, so looks like I'm going to be doing this. Well, you know, it's got to download, so that might take a little while. So I might still do a little Skyrim while that is downloading. So, anyways, yeah, just a short one. Thank you so much, Alagar. See ya. Okay, greetings, YouTube land, and welcome to Conan Exiles Isle of Siptah. And here I am. Okay, and here's Ariana, which is my very good friend, Alagar. And let's go to beach. Okay. So, yeah. Whoops. I think prior to this, what you just saw was me. Should be like the video of when I received it as a gift from Alagar, and that was maybe about a week ago, so it was Alagar who gifted me Siptah. I drop. Oh, I thought I had some. Let's see. Okay. Need to do this. Oof. Did I get a point in here? I don't remember doing that. I mean, I'm gonna do it anyways, but Jesus. Make an enemy bleed. Okay. Great. Leveled. Great, okay. Balance and counterbalance. Deal 10% extra melee damage while over-encumbered, but swing using 10% less stamina when not over-encumbered. Oh, okay. It is encumbrance, right? Yeah. That didn't look like it changed, but... Oh. Obtain a potion. And what potion is this? Ah, a healing potion. Okay. Oh, yeah. I need that. Wow, look at that. See your put away weapons. I thought I brought some, but maybe not. It's okay, I make others. Okay. Now this UI is kind of nice, I like it. Well, I don't know, is it called a UI or yeah, I think it's called UI, user interface. Hence why it's SkyUI, right? It changes the user interface of Skyrim. Not only does it give it a fresher look, but it just makes it easier to navigate. So, this is Siptah. Well, it looks like there's like a storm. No? What is... Oh, what the... Look at the footprints in the sand. I like that. I dropped some food. Okay. why. Chaser left server. But remember, potion's better. Yep. There's my fish house. Oh, wow. Oh, where's my hunger meter? Is that what that is? Okay, it is. Nice, this is a nice looking fish house. Eat a filling meal. Yeah. Well, where'd he go? Now look at that. And oh. Can I use that? Looks to be all good. Wow. Not sure if this would be final location, but good for now. I have some chests in my house here. Okay. Go ahead and do that. furniture maker. Okay. There we go. Okay, let me pause this for a second, guys. Bringing the fish up. So I can't make any of this great stuff just yet, I think, even though I do have the DLC. So let's see, what was it, Agrasa, what level 30. Wow. Okay, that's a 20. Salvager, what is this? Flotsam. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Nice. Oh, here we go. Oh, hey! I like that. Okay. I actually like that more than just sand stuff. Okay, hold on. 102. Let's make sure this is actually doing something. It's got to be heavy. Medium. Could it be? Oh, this is even. Yep. That is what I do. Oops. Okay, anyways, let's go ahead and build some foundation. Put lightness mod to it. That's strange. So maybe you use light first. I can make like, okay, let's see. Make it go. I will drop some potion in your chest. Remember, lots of wood. Is there a way I can? Oh, here. Is that my encumbrance? And you can kill a deer. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Nice. Okay. Wow. Maybe I just... Because, yeah, I do remember I had... I put a lot more into encumbrance before. I think I had it... like, up to here, maybe? Yeah, there was a time when I had it all the way up to here, and then I just respected, and I think I thought this was good enough because I needed some of the other stuff, but there's something just seems, I don't know, like I should be able to carry more than this. Oh. I think I know what I want to do. Is a treehouse stuff over here? Mm-hmm. 30, okay. Graphics, I don't know if it's the mods, but they do look a little better. Use a pick to gather bark from tree. I'm going to drop boots in chest. Ooh, at 99%, yeah. Maybe that's why, because we had a bearer before. So look on your map. Ah, here we go. Let me just see how much room I have left here, guys. Hold on. Okay, yes, not so bad. Middle of the map is the higher level, the blue. Oh, okay. These things. Our thralls. In here, yes. Heaviest, or I think maybe I'll go by name. We're in here. Especially when the big red storm is going on. You should 100% heavy. I click on the clan tab so we can talk in there, so we don't get clutter. Middle is the easiest. Oh, okay. Okay. Yep. See, look at this. I don't really have all that much. And I'm already at 80. Something very much not right. That crashing is a wild surge, which is where you get thralls. Going to get some if I can. They are harder now. Actually, take Uno. He is higher. Take Uno? Okay. I'm starting to think it's because we farm more, we get more per, you know, piece that we farm. Where? Ah, this guy. Okay. Oh yeah, look at this. Follow. Dark Templar helmet. Okay. He had. Okay, good. Oh, he needed one. Okay. Yeah. Make sure you take his weapon and only give him check. Okay. We need some bearers. You know, I should use a goddamn axe too. Oh shit, where'd he go? So quickly. I come up. I never clicked on a bed. Okay, that's okay. I'll click on that battery. Yeah, it's been a while. Their body should be here. I think Uno will stay by it. There we go. Really liking this music. In fact, I think this might actually be new music. Game. Along the coast. Okay. Ah, okay. Click bad bed. Okay. Badass. I wish I didn't have to keep, like, you know, repositioning the map. I wish it would just... There might even be a way. Well, you can go get your corpse and come back. Yeah. If you get body, come back to base. Water looks really nice. Why do I have shoes again? Like, what? Oh, here. May have just been the base game that was improved also. Yeah, okay. Okay, so now that you are here, type, then set home. Updated home position. Yep, So if you are far and just want to come back here, you can by typing all home. It feels dry. Well, that's just something we'll have to remedy now, isn't it? We have to lure the thralls away as there will be big groups. Okay. Take it, we're getting near the blue. Avoid that boss. Yeah, I can tell the overall graphics are actually better. I wonder, is this really Funcom's doing? Let's cross the river and leave our thralls there. To then lead the new ones to them. Nice. Oh, wow. Okay, I know what it is. withdrawals here? I don't see any. I just saw the one, but... Only one dude? They must have been killed. Where's his health bar? Surprised only one, but maybe the others died. Trying to find the enemy health bar, you know? I normally should be there. Whimper in terror! That's how you roll, right? Okay. Oh, the water sounds even sound better. Yeah, I do like the music in this region. It's different, yet it fits within the realm of Conan. I like that. Nice. Nice. I get some cruel. Some of the music is the same and some of it is new. Lot more wood. It's kind of neat, I guess, how the windows are made through a steering wheel, like put in front of the window. It has like this sailor kind of look to it. Okay. So this is different Conan, but it's neato. Once we make different clothes, you can wear different than what your armor is. Go to your inventory. See the boxes to your right? You can actually hide all armor. Run naked. What is run naked? Oh, run naked. Okay. Oh, I see. What was he also telling me? The name? It's called Run Naked? Okay. Oh. Yeah. Okay, let's do that. Or like in like Lord of the Rings, right? Yeah, okay. Let me go ahead and do that. Is there like a bra kind of thing? Was this? How do I show all of it? Oh, okay. We have a dancer right by the fridge. Oh, hey! Yep, Conan update. She will switch. Oh, wow. Let's see, what is one of them? Oh, what? Merry Merchant. Oh, wow, is this like a Christmas thing? I think that's a Christmas thing. Some kind of Christmas mod. Where's the rest of the armor? Light chest padding. Medium chest. But these are like the paddings, not the armor. So you don't have to carry that armor on you, just have to sell it. So borrow her armor and put it in the right. Oh. Okay. I get it. I think that did it, right? I may as well wear the skirt, right? nice. I'll leave the armor in dash. Oh, leave the armor. Okay. Right here. Okay. Okay, I get it, I get it. Oh, yeah, that's like there we go. You know, this Arya is who I also play, so this is her look. You know, this Ari? This Arya is who I play, so this is her look. Oh, okay. I usually stay in character in the global chat, though you don't need to. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here, guys, because, yeah. You know, we're not really doing much, and I think you guys get the idea. You can really see the improvements that this game has made. So, and of course, you saw a bit of Isle of Siptah. So, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll play this a little bit more, and see ya.